What is happening, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Good morning. We have a full tank of gas warming up the car right now, headed out to Cars and Coffee in La Habra. I've never been to this one, but it sounds like it's gonna be a good one from what I've been hearing. Just gonna meet up with a few people, the homie Eddie with the M4, you guys already know. But before we get into it, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Turn on those post notifications if you guys haven't already done so. Let's get into it.
That's what I'm talking about, guys. No traffic. Fully was like this all the time. It's so beautiful out today, though, guys. It's gonna be a warm one. It's already like 72 degrees, so it should be nice one out today.
Well, everybody is ready to go. A cop at the very top of the lineup up there, so we're all just kind of chilling, like hanging back for a second. So I guess we are headed to the meet now. Hi, Eddie. All right, we out, guys.
Nicest morning cruise I've had in a while. We had a big cruise. There was a lot of us last time, but we all got on the freeway and we all like lost each other right away.
All right, I think we made it, guys. What do we have here?
Let's go.
All right, so we just pulled up and it looks like it's already packed. It's a pretty tiny lot, so I don't know where we're all gonna park yet. Alright, so we just made it out here to the Cars and Coffee. This is like the inside parking spot. You got a lot of nice cars in here. And then there's a outer side right on the back side of this fence right here. Damn, look at the carbon on this thing. Damn, this guy's on bags too. Alright guys, check it out. We got a G82 M4 and then we have a G80 M3. Which color do you guys like? It's kind of like a, it's got like a coffee kind of tone to it if you ask me. And then I like the blue. This one's nice.
Oh my god.
Dude, we saw this thing roll up and it was crazy. Look at the drag pack on that thing. Got a Grand Sport right here, C6. I think this is a 240Z with a LS swap maybe? I don't know, I'd have to take a look at it. It's boosted though. It is boosted. Jeez, look at the...
Love that fitment, sir.
Okay. Guys, what do you think? Should I do decal like that on the side of my car? I was thinking about it. I kind of want to do the trim like that too on my car. I like when they overlay the Shelby emblem like that too. Best sounding V8s right there. Oh my goodness. Look at that shit. Oh. God damn. Yeah, we don't do burnouts around here. Alright, I just noticed this. Look at this guy's tailpipes. Low key, that is pretty sick. I dig it. It's an SS. A little snake over here.
Oh my god, it is a Gucci Camaro.
Oh. Alright, we gotta take a look. This thing is sick. Damn.
That's just sick as
fuck. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Damn, look at those ITVs. Ooh. Got Eddie's M4. Oh, this is a nice gem that pulled up right here. We heard this one earlier. Them cars looking good today. This nice C8 right here. I dig the wing on these. Kind of like the ZL1 wings a little bit. So little! God, this is clean. I think this is like OEM paint too. I like the wing on these things. They look good. Alright, so I just did a little photo shoot with this thing and it is absolutely beautiful, guys. BMW 2002, for those of you guys that don't know what these are. Guy said it's bone stock, but it is very clean. So you know that. Ooh! I was right. Mmm. What's up, Carlos? Mm. Hey, buddy. Damn, my boy got all the downforce in the world. Holy. Ooh. Later. Oh, damn. It's too clean. Are they doing a little quick wash right here? Check out the spec on this thing. Oh my god, guys, look at these wheels. This thing goes hard. Another 2002 right here. This thing's pretty clean. I like it. Low-key, don't even have to warm up the car. I don't know why it always cold starts like this. But we're gonna head over. I think we're gonna get some food right now. Probably check out what we're gonna do today because it's a nice day. Oh!
Also a Filipino dessert.
Oh my goodness.
It's like a bread cake.
Damn. Oh my god. What, you got breakfast?
Yes.
Jesus
Christ. I'm the only one that got breakfast.
What about you, sir? No, nothing. All right, guys, we sold the Shelby, and now we have a and we got the Miata. Oh, these seats are sick. Damn, they're Recaros? No way. Can I fit in here? Let's see. Do I have to adjust? I really don't. Oh, dude. Dude, this is comfy. I don't know about this. Dude, that is the tiniest shift knob I've
That's
ever
exactly
held.
What
in the... Bro.
Just said it feels like... You have to leave it pressed.
Oh. What the fuck is... Transformers!
Iron Man, bro.
Jesus! Okay, it's a
okay,
little...
Okay, now I understand how it works.
It's a little hot right now. Is it down? Oh, I gotta keep holding it. Does that mean it's good? I think we're good. Can give you guys some revs? I don't even have 10,000 miles on the car. What?
Rev it a little bit.
Oh! What the? 24.6 mpg. You guys already know I get 14 less than that. About 10. Well, Tenerson. Yo, low key, look, guys, this thing's pretty sick. You gonna drive it or what?
Yeah, bro, in the canyons.
Bro, it's low key, you need the top on. It is baking right now.
Yeah,
it is baking. Alright guys, so I told you we're gonna get into some festivities today and we are headed to Azusa Canyon right now. I'm probably not gonna vlog much of the drive going up, but I will vlog a little bit when we get up there towards the top. Not ideal to drive this car in video, but you get the point.
A little bit.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
How do you get out of here?
I know. Hold on. Oh. Tumping you, Carlos. You gonna let that happen? Ooh. Work it. Oh. Low key, the lighting looks kind of sick in the car right now. Literally just waiting right now. We're about to go. We're in like a Target parking lot. Look at this guy's red compared to mine. Isn't that shit wild? And so out of all things, I just bought ice cream because it's hot out and it's a pack of four for all of us. They get crazy in here. What the hell? And look at these guys putting sunscreen. Yo, you guys gonna put it on each other or what? Here, hey. You do his arm and you do his arm at the same time.
I'll do your arm.
No.
Whoa. Where's yours?
Guys, this is absolutely crazy. It's like an In-N-Out lineup. You see this lineup of In-N-Out? To charge your damn Tesla. Like, what the fuck? There's literally a charging station there, and there. But you got all these guys trying to charge their car over here. That is horrible. Oh, this guy got pulled over. The baby version of my car. Everything. Red Brembos. Black covers. The roof is black. Like, look at everything. Similar on our cars. Isn't that wild? I know it's a Miata, but still, it's my, like, the little brother. Alright guys, can you guess where we're at right now?
Azusa. About to hit up the canyons right now. Should be nice. Do a little photo shoot up at the top. Hang out with the homies. Time,
Got a little bit of traffic up here in the front.
God, it's been a minute since I've come up here, guys, and it is nice out today.
Guys, there is a line of cars. Like, why? Why are there so many people up here right now? It's like 98 degrees.
Yeah, it's beautiful out, but like, common sense, guys, if you go into the canyons, don't be that guy that holds up a line of like 10, 15 people behind you. I swear, this is horrible.
So I guess there was like a motorcycle accident or something, because a flatbed tow truck just came down the road with a crashed motorcycle in the back of it. And look at this, guys. It is 99 degrees up here. Up here in Azusa. Oh, I think we're moving. Guys, look at this. Look at this Scion little three-wheel action right there. You see it?
God damn, look at this view, guys.
Sheesh.
That is crazy.
God damn, we're getting high up.
Yeah, it's been fluctuating at like 100 degrees. The temperature up here, it's pretty funny.
Keeps going like 199. Back to 99, 100. Back to 99, 100. Alright, so we just got to the top of Azusa. I think it's Upper Azusa. It's been a minute since I've been up here. Carlos, you should get hot or what? Mine got a little hot. So we just got to the top of Azusa. I'm letting my shit cool down a little bit because it's a little hot. There's actually quite a few people already up here though. But, yeah, we just got up there. Damn, look at that. That's that Supra stuff we saw from earlier. Oh, watch the pothole. Oh.
Not right there.
I think traction control's still on. I don't know about that, Chief.
Oh.
They switch drivers? So
So we ended up leaving the spot up there on the top. Guys, if you're a car enthusiast, a real car guy, and you're gonna try swing your shit and be all cool around people, first things first, make sure that there's not a bunch of people around you, like close by. This guy's trying to do donuts in front of my car, literally 5 to 10 feet in front of my car, and it's full of gravel in this whole parking lot. Like, common sense. Don't be swinging your shit and acting stupid like that in front of people. It's people like that that I have absolute no respect for. So we left, we came back down. I'm not gonna deal with stupid people today. So we're coming back down and trying to save the drama from something actually happening, you know? Well, once again, we have one guy holding up a line of about 15 to 20 cars behind us. 40 miles an hour speed limit, we're hitting 20 miles an hour. Congratulations, bud. You're doing great. Alright guys, in all we had a pretty good day. We had a nice little cars and coffee we went to. Not really sure if there was coffee, but it was fun. I'm headed back home right now from Azusa area. I didn't really want to drive with the sun setting like in my face, so I kind of waited a little bit. But I appreciate you guys watching the video today. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already done so. Turn on those post notifications. We're headed home right now. It's about 38 minute drive, so not too bad. But I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, guys. Peace out.